The inspiration for me is that I have ancestors going back almost 300 years here. I have places that are familiar. It is still one of the richest landscapes in terms of food. My ancestry were the builders of great deal of this culture, from the rice culture to foodways to music. I mean, we're talking about the first real American music came from this area. So we're just rich with the biculture of European, African, and Native.